I'm putting them in open air so that they can talk what they feel like. Yes. One of you come and talk when you have a class. Yes.
Good afternoon, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Good evening, our visitors.
Good evening.
As for me, I'm very happy in this function. When I joined it, I learned many things. I'm happy, I've gained knowledge, and I'm still gaining more. I've known how to make baskets. I've known how to make beads. I'm playing netball, though I'm being hurt, but I still continue. I've never given up. I thank God for everything. I thank God for our visitor who came from abroad. We thank God who traveled her safely. Again, she's going back. We are praying for her. When she goes back, she reached safely. When we hear she reached safely, we thank our God. We also thank Janet for everything which she's doing for us. We pray for her. God to give her more knowledge, more health, good health, everything plus her...
Money! More money! We got more money!
God to guide her, her boyfriend. I'm praying for all the ladies to be strong, to be active in everything, be coming on the day, be on time. You have been taught about time, but many of the times you are late. You have to keep up.
We are going to
be don't want to let our Janet down, isn't it? What I have said, I'm praying God bless you for everything. My name is Mary Ingato Gesinta.
Thank you, Mary.
Very good. Yes. This is one of my students. I love them. They love me. Even if we go parallel, at one time or another, we come together. Yes.
Yeah.
I love everybody. Yes. They have known me, I've known them. So there's no problem. Me, I'm really so happy to our Madam Janet and Melissa. They have really brought Kabiria to a different standard that we have never seen in our lives. I congratulate Mr. Kagwa. He is keeping our Janet.
Yes.
He is saving her. Without him, I wonder where she could have been sleeping.
Okay. At your house.
No. She has changed.
Yes.
Since last year, she has changed.
Yes.
And we must thank her.
Yes.
He's the one who has made this body to be the way it is.
Yes.
Okay. I congratulate Melissa very much that coming back to see you, to see what is taking place in Kenya. And I pray that you, even if you go, remember to come back.
Yes.
We are still longing to see you.
Me too.
Thank you very much. Greet the people there. Tell them that there are women in Kabiria who they are still need their life to be changed by you and God. Because we were just sitting in our houses. Roaming from house to house, fighting, doing what, quarreling, all rubbish of things. But now you cannot get us in all meetings such like.
Yes.
And I want one photo with my last born child.
Yes. We can do that.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
Wait a minute, I have to change the...